Call for fire. Position mark.
This is Striker 3-1. Good copy. Strike inbound.
Fuck off!
Splash. Good kill.
Fucking pussy.
Everyone's so angry today.
Requesting recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Don't fear death, fear me.
The bounty's on you, down. Well done.
What's up, people? It's your boy Leaf, and today we are using the Pelington with the FFAR. So for the Pelington here, we are revisiting it because I did make one video with the Pelington recently. Honestly, it's really hard to make videos right now with the stupid DMR zone, and all these Cold War guns are so glitched, it's kind of ridiculous. So for the rap suppressor, I'm running that. Even though it doesn't say it has bullet velocity, people say that supposedly it actually does. They just didn't fix the description. But I might be wrong about that. The combat recon, running that for the bullet velocity. This thing, I believe that doesn't work as much, or it gives you less bullet velocity. And then we are also running the infiltrator grip, and that's just for the movement speed because I'm trying to make a very mobile sniping class. The fast reloader, because you don't need the 7 rounds. You only need the 5. You could put the 7 rounds or 9 rounds or whatever it is if you want. It's up to you. And then I'm running the SAS combat stock. This is for movement speed again while ADSing and shooting. So yeah, this is my class setup. And then I am also running the FFAR with the agency suppressor, task force, SAS combat stock, infiltrator grip, and the 50 round fast mag. So J-God supposedly said this class right here is faster than the MAC-10. So I love this FFAR, especially paired up with a sniper rifle. This is the second fastest TTK in the game. The first one still AS Val. So go ahead and give this loadout a try. But maybe do it after DMR zone's done and nerfed. Hopefully they nerf it soon. I have no idea yet. I edited this video ahead of time. If you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash that like button. Funny enough, in the beginning clip here, we were talking about hackers in Warzone and how I've played League for about like 6-5 years or something before Warzone, and there was no hackers in League of Legends, but there's so many hackers in Warzone. And then funny enough, just wait till the end, we run into a hacker and we got second place. How fucking sad. And then go ahead and comment down below if you guys are tired of hackers. If you guys like my content, go ahead and subscribe. I make Warzone content and whatever games that I'm enjoying currently. Right now it's Warzone, but it's getting very stale. I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the video. Let me shut the hell up. You guys have a great day. Good luck in Warzone. Peace.
Bro, if they ban you for being toxic in League of Legends, I'm pretty sure they will ban the shit out of you if you were fucking hacking.
Facts. Big facts.
Right?
Big facts. Yeah. They don't even ban you in this game for being toxic, bro. They don't ban you at all. They do not care. That's so funny, though, dude. All our time playing League, we now run into one fucking
it's
hacker.
It's true, right?
Yeah.
Hey, you know the climb for the ranking is a struggle too, bro. That shit is a
dude,
fucking struggle.
At least they have a fucking rank mode in League, dude. They should have a rank mode in COD.
No.
They should, because at least then, you know who the hell you're going against, and if you're like your freaking lobbies are like diamond or not, you know what I'm saying?
I bet B will get banned too, bro. If they can ban your ass for being toxic, B will get banned multiple times too.
B will get banned all the time. Peekaboo! I see you!
Uncle B here! Uncle B!
multiple times. They will be like Aikman, bro.
No. That's why he never played League, bro.
He is low-key toxic.
I don't like playing League. I don't like playing League. That's been boring.
He tried it, but he didn't like it.
How do you try it? Not like it.
I don't like it.
Cause he didn't know how to strategize or play the champion.
Yeah, it's just I don't like looking at it and then get. I don't like it. I try like the best move and stuff.
He don't like the detail. The detail stuff. Much. He'd like to just rush and kill people.
Rush, kill, and you know, that's it.
He just likes to bang.
You gotta rush and kill people in that game. You gotta rush and kill people in that game.
Yeah. It's like they have too much special move. You gotta hit them in the right spot.
Yeah, you would not like Spellbreak then.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I put it.
That Lodi.
To redeploy.
One guy right here, Ed.
Target down, marked,
Ed,
send
Ed,
it.
Hey, he's down, I'm green.
This is Striker 3-1, good cop. Strike him back.
Jump down.
Damn. I guess you're the last guy.
Alright, I'm pushing.
Direct hit.
I'm distracting him. Are you stunned? Are you stunned this corner? Alright, I'm pushing.
I down one. There's one more. I'm stunning.
He's stunned.
He's stunned again. It's all you. Easy kills.
Dead. I paid.
Take that zip, bitch. I dare you.
Stapler.
Where's the other dude at?
Backside next to me. Right there. All blue.
I'll see.
I stunned myself.
Remember, there's a team. There's a team right there by the...
There's a team on me too.
You really just came and took everything, didn't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, one hit. Corner.
Dead.
Sure.
Yeah, that's the team. That's the team I was talking about.
Right, hey, trust the team on me right here.
I down one. I down one. Just got cheating.
You guys stop revive, King.
King Kamamo.
He's cheating?
Yeah.
Hey, there's a guy right below.
Your teammates in the gulag. If they survive, they can redeploy. Enemy nothing UAV
but,
overhead.
Nothing but
there's a team right there where you're going, right, Luke? There's enemy two guys UAV where you're going, overhead. Luke.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Moving here.
Well, which one of them is
enemy
cheating?
UAV overhead.
The King Kamamo? Whatever his name.
Enemy UAV.
Man, you can buy all three of us? Damn.
What? How? I only saw 3,400.
Fire cell. Fire cell?
Fire cell. Oh. Yeah.
Fire cell. Fine right here.
Go contact.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
So these guys are the cheaters, right?
It should
that's
be,
yeah. Said. There's a team on. There's a team right here, too.
Moving to destination.
Lock on me, though.
Nah. I killed him.
You guys gonna push Dilton shit?
I'm gonna grab my shit.
Be careful, we're building here. Be careful.
Fire.
Hey, Joe, behind you.
I got him.
Hey, Joe, let's go purple building.
I'm gonna go grab my astro.
There's a guy here.
Moving here.
Two guys.
Right here.
Moving.
Put on plates.
What up? You guys coming?
We're all here. Regroup in the safe zone.
Oh, get him. Yeah, fuck him up. There's one more. What are you guys doing? There's one more.
I reload.
There's so many teams right in here. Oh my god, there's so many teams.
Watch out, there's one more in there. There's one more in there. This team left.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Stunned him.
Enemy
What? How the hell did he get you? This...
Oh, he was camping there?
Yeah, he was camping at the corner.
Oh.
Yeah. He was literally hiding in that shelf right there. That little shelf right there to your left. He was hiding
right
there.
I thought you ran into yourself.
Nah.
That's a little funny, bro.
Just hide.
Talking to the wrong guys.
Enemy cluster strike incoming.
We're getting clustered from the left.
We're clustered to your left side.
Whoa.
Oh my god, cluster got me, bro.
Now we're
safe.
Allied cluster strike inbound.
Oh my god.
He's south.
Down one again.
Was it coming from left side?
They're right in this house.
Right here. I just downed him.
Enemy UAV.
Down one exactly right there.
I don't see him.
What is going on here? He's right. Yeah, he's right. He's right.
Alright, I'm gonna push.
The rest of the building.
You got a good spot, eh?
Sniper behind the wall.
Final deployment is loading up.
Holy shit! What?
Fuck it, you and me?
Yeah, you and me. That's kind of sus.
Here.
You down him?
Man, fuck this. I'm pushing.
Let's push that shit, Joe. Push that shit.
You gotta push this one on green.
Hey,
this
yeah, Joe, this guy there still.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go across.
Guys, ass.
Hey, Luke, buy something. Buy something.
Who doesn't have anything?
I don't have anything. I don't have anything.
No,
I'm gonna take money. You guys want me to buy?
I don't know. Airstrike.
Hey, they're busting us. Oh my god.
Shit, come get me. I'm over good. Here. I'm good. Come get me. I'm in this crate.
You're okay.
This guy's cheating.
He's cheating, yeah. He's cheating.
Yeah. X killing. He's cheating. He's aimbotting. X Kilo, wherever his name is.
God damn it, dude.
He's cheating.
Damn,
he's cheating. He was aimbotting. Dude, he was aimbotting from the people in the hills and he came straight to me. I locked him in my head and he locked on you guys too.
Alright, what side you guys want to cover? We gotta perfect. Go left.
Alright.
I want to go hard left or something away from the hacker.
He's cheating. Yeah, hard left.
I'm dead.
Middle right. He's a hacker. X Kilo,
oh,
whatever his name is.
What the fuck?
Dude, is that well, yeah, that dude right there, that's kill B. That dude that shot B down. That dude's a hacker.
Oh.
Yeah, that dude right there.
I'm on airstrike.
There's a hacker in the lobby. There's a hacker in the lobby.
This guy. This guy's a champ. Him and the other guy. It's him and one more guy.
They just
won. He's the only hacker.
They just won.
Oh, he's the only hacker, though.
Oh my god. Dude, we're doing so well in that game, too. It's like DMRs and hackers, bro.
Oh my god.